Nice to see you, Chuck. It's a pleasure. I've never seen the fireworks from this vantage point. I'm really looking forward to it tonight.
Oh, it's going
to
be great. And I know your dancers are ready to go. What can you tell us about them?
Well, they're absolutely incredible. We had an exhaustive search. We had started with a couple dozen dancers. It was very difficult to narrow it down to three, but this couple, John and Sue, are absolutely amazing. It's more like gymnastics, really, than dancing. Yeah. People are really going to enjoy seeing them dance tonight.
Well, we've got more to show you about the two of them, so get set for Sue Garr and John Ross.
Sue says her first impression of John was that he was weird, but he's actually a lot of fun. John says he likes women with longer hair than his. And while Sue enjoys swimming, John prefers barreling down a mountain on skis. Now, here's Sue Garr and John Ross.
Cigarette. I don't believe I ever saw my daughter talk to her inside. No one switches on to the Big Band Voodoo Band. Yeah. Now I stroll through the city like a big old alley cat, with his pinstripe suit and a Big Band Voodoo Band. I don't believe I ever saw him without a kitten on his head. And no one swings his song to the Big Band Voodoo Band. Hey, Mr. Pinstripe Suit. Hey, Mr. Heidi, Heidi Ho. Well, I know you got your answers. We all wanna know. Mr. Winged Shoes. Hey, Mr. Always on the Go. Well, I know you got your answers. We all wanna know.
Ginger at first, but now more like Torvald and Dean on ice skates. They're terrific.
Oh, great, you know, job. We're going to have